back on the water again. I've got Thomas, Thomas Custom Lures, James of Road Water Adventures with us again today. We're down in Tennessee on the Holston. Not been here several weeks, so this section is a, this will be the first time we've got floated this year. So I'm anxious to see what we do and how good a quality we get off the river. Stay tuned. Hope you enjoy the day. Hope we get some big fish. Stay with us. And thanks for subscribing and liking my videos and all the comments. I really do appreciate each and every one. Thank you. And God bless.
Yeah.
Well, look how fat and chunky that thing is. I don't think you're hitting bottom. It's pretty deep right in there.
Fish on, fish on, fish on. Good fish.
One on the Ned Rig. Pretty fish. 15 and a half. Team high on the Ned Rig. Beautiful fish. Thank you, Lord. Oh boy, finally. Oh
Oh boy, I love that rod. Oh, quit running to me.
On top water torpedo. Well, that was fun. I love that new rod. 15.5 on a top water torpedo on that new rod. First fish on the light and fast Kistler's new rod that come out. Boy, I love it. That thing, it's got a real, real soft tip, and it's got a good backbone, about 2 foot, foot and a half, 2 foot down. I guess you'd classify it as sort of a medium light, but it's got a good backbone. That was my first fish on it. There we go. Morning down. No size. Stretch my string a little. Morning down, Skywalker. Oh man, that's a
He knocked a tarnation out of that right there and missed. Got that time. Oh, good fish.
In the Skywalker. Ouch, boy, them hooks are sharp. Oh boy, we hammered that. Almost 14. Pretty. Oh, hold on. Come here, baby. Come here. Don't hurt you. Don't you hurt me either. Scar on his back. About 12.